afternoon. I'm at Sweet Arrow Lake, Pine Grove, Pennsylvania, in the middle of February. It's cold, a lot of snow, but I wanted to visit this here in the winter time. Because I read in the paper about ice skating, and I wanted to come down and see if anybody was ice skating down through here. Now, I had been down at a lake, Boylan Springs, not too far from Carlisle in Pennsylvania, and I had said that that was a gem of a lake to visit, to spend an afternoon there with your children. Fishing. Boylan Springs is a small town. It's a great place to get something to eat. But let me tell you about this. Not too far from my home, Sweet Arrow Lake. Now, this is a place to come to. And I will show you some pictures later, show you some of the things. But this is a great place for the family to come. So you can see out there, there are some ice fishermen out there. And I did see a tent. Where did I see that tent at? Somewhere. But the lake is frozen over. There's the tent out there, way out there. Sweet Arrow Lake. Here's where they have church services, weddings. People come here to take pictures, professional pictures. And one reason is because it's a fantastic sunset way up in there.